Hi, I'm David Wee with Engel & Volkers, bringing you a Squamish real estate update for January 2019. And I'm coming at you from the amazing Sea to Sky Gondola. It's a stunner of a day. And I know what you're thinking, David, that is an impressive pom-pom. And you'd be correct. Moving on to the stats. So we're gonna be looking at December 2018 stats and 2018 as a whole. So December was actually the lowest month by far for sales in the last 4 years. 14 sales compared to December 2017 had 43 sales. And 2018 overall had over $150 million less in sales than 2017. Sales to active ratio, lowest I've seen in a very, very long time, 7%, well into the buyer's market. Another way of putting this is months of inventory. So there's 14 months of inventory. As if there's no more listings, it would take 14 months to get through the current inventory level. A balanced market is between 5 and 6 months. So we are well into a buyer's market. Inventory, 208 units of inventory in December. That is down from November, which had about 250, but it was actually quite a bit higher than December 2017, which had about 115. Prices, HPI benchmark price was down in all categories. Now price is only driven, it's only made up of supply and demand. So because we've had higher inventory and fewer sales, less demand, prices are coming down. We could very well be in a downward cycle of a market, but only time will tell. Anyways, I'm hoping that you're getting out here. This January has been pretty incredible for weather. If you have any questions, email me, david@davidweeb.ca. Nice work! Wow. That is amazing.